That's right, yeah. If you like splinters in your hands, go there then. Wasn't he a basketball player?